magician's on stage and he invites this guy from the audience to give him a sledgehammer. The magician says, I want you to hit me in the temple as hard as you can with a sledgehammer. The guy goes, all right. So the magician lays his head down on this block of wood and this guy hauls back, bam, pops this guy in the temple. 10 years later, the magician wakes up out of a coma in the hospital and goes, ta-da!